None of what we do happens without a lot of research, mostly by Theo here.
I have to sell her.
Yes, exactly. And he definitely sold me on the fortress. Certainly peace of mind goes a long way, but the sustainability aspect of it. We all have to work towards utilizing things that are much more sustainable and moving towards that future. So I feel really good about that.
My name's Lee Gustafson with Net Zero Renewable Resources. We're based out of Chester, Vermont, and we install solar and renewable energy systems. We love working with Fortress Power because the people are great. They pay attention to us. They give us the technical support we need. They're assembling a suite of equipment that we can use in almost any situation that we come across.
It seemed like a great course of action to move ahead in time and put in a system that was completely easy to run and required no physical ability.
Customers, most of the time for storage at this point, are looking for a way to either store their solar power for use at another time, for grid backup. If the grid goes down, they can still run their house. It's becoming more of a self-consumption for a lot of the people with solar, where they can hold their power and use it during the nighttime.
We've found that when the general grid goes down, which it does regularly around here, we have gotten by in the dead of winter, when it was super cold, for 3 days without any hitch.
The energy stores, the space is constantly evolving, and I would say the two biggest things that people want to see, customers want to see, is higher capacity at a lower cost. And Fortress checks both of those boxes. They're constantly innovating, constantly updating the product line, bringing the price point down while adding more storage and still doing what they do best, which is service, customer service.
Solar is a great start. That's the beginning. But then you might as well continue through the rest of the process, so you don't have to have a generator that makes a lot of noise, uses below ground carbon fuel, and usually you have to go outside even in the winter time to try to get the thing started. This all just happens without us even being aware when we lose power, and we have all the things that we need to go day to day.
So I live off the grid, and I have Fortress Power batteries in my basement, so that's what I live on every day.
Enthusiastically recommend Fortress to anybody else who's looking for this sort of equipment.